Hello everyone, welcome back to Hawkins Let's Play Minecraft Season 2. I think this is episode 18 already. And now we want to get ourselves a big fat lava lake. Hopefully we'll find one. Because this is the Nether, there should be lava all around us. Oh, what's down there? No lava at all. You can see lava there, over in the distance. Hopefully this is a... Oh no, this is no lava lake at all. Oh man. There is no lava in the Nether. What's that? So let's see. Where the heck did I came from? No lava lake in here. No lava lake over there. Hopefully we don't die yet. Oh man. What kind of Nether is this? There's supposed to be lava everywhere. So let's see, and there is no lava. I also have no idea where our portal is. But hey, here's a lot of glowstone. You know, if someone just gives you glowstone, why shouldn't you take it? Let's just get the stuff and work it out. Oh, and I don't have a book yet. Oh no. Okay guys, sadly I'm totally unprepared. And I already forgot where our portal was. So the old... Ouch. Oh no, ah, it's one of these bad things. Let's see, where do I usually come out when I'm going into the Nether? Oh man! Is it here somewhere? And where's our portal? Oh guys, I think I will call for help. Think I can't really find the portal. Could you help me, please? Oh man. All this fire everywhere. I really should have made myself a waypoint in the Nether. Because I really have no clue where I am. Oh, there is a blaze spawner right below us. Oh, I can hear them. Oh, there is a fortress entrance. I will make myself a waypoint here. To remember that stuff later. Lots of lava but no lakes, so this is not what I intended. Oh, there is a blaze over there. I won't go and tackle a blaze right now. I really don't know where I am. Oh, it's minus 3 and minus 14. Minus 3 and minus 14? Really? This is really far away from here. So, let's move on. Minus 14 is around here, minus 3 is... It's way over there. See guys, you should always have a waypoint where your portal is. Otherwise it could be that you get lost like I am now and you won't find home anymore. I couldn't even remember that I was here before. Minus 3. So it's there. Minus 14, it's exactly that direction. So, ah, there it is. It's just above us. Oh, I can hear it already. Well, that was the worst preparation for the Nether ever. I swear to you. Oh man, really? Marking it before forgetting it the next time. I really should have bought some stuff with me. So where is this one linking? And I need more of these books. Oh, we don't have leather anymore? And we don't have books anymore. Oh, this is too bad. Okay, so we... Yeah, it's hard to tell, but we will have to kill some cows here. At least one. So do we have a new one? Yeah, we have one. Now we have leather. Could ourselves make a book? And we should also try to find out where this overworld book links us. Hopefully, right back to our base. Let's see. Yeah, it does. That's great. So we will take this one up. And now, we try to find a lava lake again. Hopefully we have more luck this time. Let's see. If I was Lava Lake, where would I be? Down there? This is perfect. First we should try to get a little bit closer. Oh, that's perfect for us. How to get down there? So, okay. This is... I think if we fall down there, we won't survive. This looks much too deep for us. Oh. Man, did you see that? Oh, we nearly died. Could we survive that? Hopefully. Puh, got it. So question is this lake? Oh yeah, it is. It is. It's exactly the kind of lake I wanted to have. So let's see. Hopefully here's nothing out which tries to kill us. So I will move ourselves a little bit closer to the middle, to the center of this lake. So hopefully this gets us more lava then. I really hope that I don't have to come back here very often. Let's watch this. I'm so afraid of falling, I'm holding shift literally all the time. 5. Let's see. This is 5, 6, 7. And this must be the next wall. Just building us a nice 9x9 here, where we can get on with our stuff. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this has to be the next wall. Let's count 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, this seems to be a 9x9, of course. Oh man, I really don't want to fall in there. What? No more cobble? Good though that we can make us a book. Yo, this won't work. So now this one will link us back, taking much more cobble with us. Oh, and we don't need all this netherrack here. So now it links forth and back to our overworld from here. Okay. Who the hell starts to build a home in the Nether? It's a little bit too small, isn't it? I think this should be the ceiling.
What? Okay. Okay. This is our little safe place here, where hopefully nothing can tackle us. Let's bring some light in. No, put it there. And now we will have to make ourselves some holes again in the floor. So I guess there should be a nice hole. Got it. And there should be a nice hole. And then there and there. So this one should be enough. And of course, I think, oh, let's see. So first it goes into the magmatic engine here, and then it should go into our ender tank. Yeah. Now I need some redstone. Ouch! How is the spider coming in there? Let's see. Oh no. Hopefully this will be enough for our little contraption here. Okay. Now we will have to move this one, to rotate this one. And to rotate, we need a wrench. One of these guys? Oh no, we don't have diamonds anymore. Too bad. But we could make ourselves an iron wrench. Yeah, it will break after time, but I think it will be the one and only we're making. Oh no, there should be a stone here. Oh man. Okay, equipped with our wrench, returning to the Nether. Moving this guy down here. Oh, and we need something to kick it off. So the pumps start going. I think we will need a lava bucket for this. Good that we have one. So let's see, putting the bucket in here. How is this stuff working? Oh, there it is. There it is. You see, it's pumping lava from below, and the lava then first fills up this engine. So it's generating more and more energy. You can see the energy flowing here. And then this energy gets distributed among the pumps, which will then pump more lava. And the lava which is not going right into the pump here, into the engine here, is flowing right into this ender tank, which is then on the other side, hopefully leading us into a much bigger ender tank in our basement here. Oh, this tank is still not ready. But yeah, you can see there is the tank. And whenever this big tank is ready, the lava will flow from here right there to the valve into the tank. So we're building up a nice amount of lava here, basically. And while Bane isn't ready, I will just deactivate this engine here so it's not overheating. Yeah. Now the engine would only pump if there is a redstone signal active, and because there is no redstone torch or something near it, it's just waiting for more. So let's see, where could I possibly do this stuff in there? Do this. 20 diamonds, nice! Really good. Oh. Here. This is our little pump station in the Nether now. We're having problems with our animals here. It's too less animals. This is the problem. But you know, it will be more in the future. So let's see. Ah, there is the next one we could move. Yes. And there's also one we could move. Putting it up here. Getting this tree down. There is also one we could move. Oh man. And we'll also take this one. So this tree can come down now. This one is also no longer needed. Let's see, where is the next one? Oh, there's one. Take this one over there. Oh man. Ah, you know, if it's too up above, we don't need to care, because there is enough of these little guys here, so we could just take another one. And I think Bane will be very happy when he sees that. Because it makes getting this rubber stuff a lot easier. It's my little present for him. Let's see. Oh, there's a zombie coming. Hey, put down my siblings again. Bad zombie. Oh, this is one of these guys. Okay. And I also saw another one. Right now. Where is it? Okay, got this one down. Getting this one over here. Oh no. Oh no. I think we are pulling some skellies here. Okay. Oh, there was a creeper. Ouch. Okay, let's quickly replant all this stuff here. Oh, there he went away. Oh man, this is so many saddlings. I even don't know what to do with them. Oh, this one won't grow. Ouch. Oh, I only have one heart left. This really could be the end now. Hopefully it's not. Back at home, safe at last. So let's see, what did we get here? A lot of stuff. Some of the dirt already. Yeah, and very much this is the episode. We are past the wrapping up point. So, see you next time.